press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from ESPN Cricinfo.
It's always a tough task picking up the World Test 11. This year, I believe, has been very healthy and competitive as far as Test match cricket is concerned. The ball dominated the bat. That's why I feel not many openers were successful in 2018. My two openers are two left-handers, one from Sri Lanka, Dimuth Karunaratne, who did well in Sri Lanka and also in New Zealand. He was the man of the series in the series against England at home. And then Latham, again like Karunaratne, did well home and away. Very good, talented batsman, temperamentally strong, technically compact. Number three, now this is a tough position and tough choice for me because there were players like Pujara who did well in England, who did well in Australia, and Joe Root, successful in Sri Lanka. But my pick would be Kane Williamson, you know, exceptionally talented, gifted batsman, led by example, played an important role in New Zealand, winning the series against Pakistan in UAE. So he'll be my number three. Number four would be Virat Kohli. Had a brilliant year, 100 in South Africa, close to 600 runs in challenging conditions in England, and did well in Australia as well. So I think Virat Kohli will be number four. Number five, Babar Azam, very talented and consistent batsman from Pakistan. Now number six will be my wicketkeeper batsman, Mushfiqur Rahim. Brilliant behind the stumps, got a double hundred against Zimbabwe, played in some tough conditions, especially at home, but against weaker opposition, but nevertheless got runs for his team. Number seven, the only all-rounder in this team, which is Sam Curran, played some important knocks for England, especially in tough situations when England were playing India. And whenever, interesting fact is, whenever Sam Curran is in the playing 11, England never lost a test match. So he will be my all-rounder, left-arm seamer, and can bat at number 7 and score runs with the tail as well. Number 8 will be Nathan Lyon. He'll be my frontline spinner, and along with him will be Yashish Shah. Brilliant performance from the leg spinner from Pakistan. The two fast bowlers will be Rabada and Jasprit Bumrah. So this is my World Test 11 for 2018, and when you're picking the World Test 11, there are a lot of performers who don't fit into my team. But this is what I feel is going to be a strong, formidable World Test 11. What do you think? Would love to listen to your views.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.